Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Well, hello, my name is Fitri Bimrelmi and you can call me Fitri. I am a student from Universitas Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta and I studies international relations. Let's get to the topic. Have you heard of chameleon? You should already know an animal, right? Yes, chameleons are animals that have advantage of being able to change their skin color according to the color of the place they live in. For example, when on a leaf, it will be green, or when in a tree, it will be black or brown, and so on. But do you know that people can be chameleon too? Of course, not in real sense, but only a term or proverb that describes the nature or character of a person. People who become chameleon usually have no stand, only follow other people or the environment. For example, when people think A, they also choose A, but when their friends choose B, they also choose B. So, in this time, I will tell you two reasons why you don't need or you do not be a chameleon, and I will conclude the explanation. The first reason why you should not be a chameleon is you never have a stand. One of the advantages of chameleon, like I said, its ability to change their skin color to suit the surrounding environment. Likewise, maybe your goals are good because you do not want to argue or create conflict. For example, when you have a friend who side with A, but because you feel uncomfortable if you are different, you end up siding with A, and so are friends who side with B. But still, you will never have a stand in making decisions, and not straight away, you have lied to people, so that your lies need to be accounted for when it's cut. Second reason why you should not be a chameleon is because maybe you will become people who are opportunistic and want to make a profit on your own. Well, actually being opportunistic is not a bad thing, because in reality, you must take the opportunity you have, right? But if it will harm others, you should not take it, because it means you are making a profit on your own, and it will change you from a social being to individual being. For instance, when there is an advantage in joining party A, you join party A, but when you gain more profits in party B, you change to join party B. And finally, during the election, you even do not choose anyone. Of course, people like this will only indirectly harm others, and it is really bad, really, really bad. Of course, it would be fun if we become like this, because we have many benefits by then. But it can happen the other way around. You will feel annoyed when you meet someone who is like a chameleon, right? Because they just want to find their own profit. But you do not know that, and so you will be used to. So, it is very good to show your true color, because when you are honest, our problems will feel much lighter and you will feel relief. Chameleon looking into a mirror sees a mirror. Maybe you have friends who are chameleon, or maybe you are a chameleon, or maybe I am a chameleon. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.